Hello and welcome to Train Sim World 3, where today we're on the brand new Midland mainline and we'll be taking this class 158 all the way from Nottingham to Leicester. This one's going to be slightly different in that it's going to be a time-lapse video. This journey normally takes around 50 minutes or so, so it's a great opportunity to speed it up, give you a view of what this route is all about, and hopefully you enjoy this one. So if you do, why don't you hit that like button and also subscribe, and without further ado, let's get it going. So as we arrive into Leicester, I have to say it's been a really enjoyable run all the way from Nottingham. Nice to see some stopping service rather than a high speed run with, say, the Class 43. It's been enjoyable. There are a few things that I sort of picked up on along the way. Sort of around a lot of the speed boards and some of the AWS warning, it binged for a green aspect rather than I think what should have been acknowledging going down to a 20, and I've just completely missed that we should be doing 15. That's all right, we've recovered that. But other than that, I think it's been really enjoyable. The 158 has been absolutely brilliant to drive, and the brakes on this are fantastic. So I think this route has got a lot of potential. There are some bugs that need to be sorted out, but hopefully you've enjoyed it as much as I have. If you have, why don't you hit that like button and also subscribe. The last thing to do is just to bring it into its final stop marker, and of course to see whether we've been able to get that gold medal. Open the doors for the last time as passengers get off. We'll go this side so it stops clipping three, and hopefully we can pick up that gold medal. Let's lock the doors. And we were quite early actually into Leicester. And let's see what we did. I've definitely locked those doors. I've experienced this one before where it doesn't actually want to... It takes a while for you to complete the run, I suspect. It's going to hold us till 23 minutes past. But we'll finish this one here, so I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye for now.